Hello everybody, and welcome to A Virus Named Dawn. This is another one of these weird indie games I'll be playing today on Sean vs. the World. Now, I played this game for like 8 minutes. I got it in the old humble bundle I got Eat Munchies in.
You have to understand.
But I completely forgot what it was like, so.
I was creating the future. Metal dogs that didn't poop. I even cured walking. Then I invented Globotron, which would destroy anyone found walking. That's when it happened. Megatech. Crazy, they said. How is that even profitable, they said. And that's when they fired me. Me, Dr. X. Me, the inventor of their precious city. Their precious city. Well, I have one last invention for them. Oh, I know they'll love him. I call him Tom.
Ooh, spooky! Oh, the pet of tomorrow. Oh, this must be the first level I did. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this one. I completely forgot what this was supposed to be like. If I get wrecked here. Because I have no clue what I'm doing. Let's go ahead and get right on it. Hello, Tom. Thanks for corrupting our pet of the future. Appreciate that. I just tell people they're out of stock, which costs us money. But you're not a shareholder, are you? Well, scientists have come up with an encryption that should keep you from causing more trouble. Give our regards to Dr. X, Megatech Management. I forgot this game was. Oh, yeah, that's right. You, like, drag... Okay. Oh, whoa. Yeah, I remember this. You have to, like... drag around. I guess you don't have any shape. What do you got here, man? You got everything for you, but maybe I don't understand. What's the point of this level? Had everything discovered. Oh yeah, that literally was it. Man, I actually skipped some things. Sorry for lack of commentary in this, I've been trying to figure this out. If I play something more mindless, I'd probably have more commentary to speak of. Does it disappear? Yeah. Isn't that wonderful? Thank you. This is actually surprisingly. So no more drones have upgrade use glitches. I even just invented that name. Plays glitches. Right trigger when a drone stops. Let's go! Alright. Let's go ahead and finish this one. Oh great, that's a local. He needs to stop me. I couldn't be bait, that's why my energy got depleted. Got it. Jeez. Wrong scrub. That was too difficult to me. Hello again. So we're figuring out the encryption. Very clever for a virus with an unclever name. Well, our scientists have come up with something more clever. They found a way to absorb the infection. Have fun spreading a bunch of nothing. Megatech management. So I'm guessing the green spider. Oh, if I wreck it though, what happens? Oh, I'm going to be an explosion here. Yeah. Wreck that spell. Wrecked. So the green spoder. can only work yourself the way you move, so it might be more difficult. Oh goodness.
It seems like as soon as I feel that I need to, I get blindsided by a spear. Get one.
This one turn like that. Here. Is the explosion just have to happen on a point where they're both connected and therefore they're both get the infection? Answering the real questions. Dirt from this end. See, this is my issue. I'm so confused. Camping explosion anyone here. See, it is there. Be every square. Sean is not pleased. You see, if I did that, it would go boom, they go up, down, up, down, down, do. Yeah, there. This is. Wait, I can put two glitches, can I? Oh, wait. Did I just figure this out? Am I a genius? One second, everybody. Boom. Boom. Let's see. I'm truly a smart. Yeah, I'm not. I probably am, I just need to get this. There we go. Alright, yeah, I figured it out. You had to make two infections. Let's go and get this one now. Gotcha. All right. Let's do the last one. Wow. So I have the grandiose feeling that I'm going to have to do. What? What the brown? My game just exited. Okay. Thanks, game. Got wrecked because of you. What if I turn you like that?
better than that. My mind is just beyond broken at this point.
Get it?
Yes. That is nothing. You see what I'm working with. Come on back to me. Gosh. This level is annoying. The loop glitch. That's all that matters. No! I figured it out! Oh. Let me set you there.
Yeah, I got it! Yes! Alright.
Oop. Is the teleporter down?
Oh. Oh. That's morbid! Holy nuts!
Well, that guy got freaking wrecked. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Maybe I'll play more of this extremely morbid puzzle game. Catch you guys next time. Peace.